Garden Groovers is everybody coming out into the street and getting all the community together, a bit of dancing, a bit of activity. It's helping with the mental health and just bringing all the communities together.
Today we are in Intake Square in Middleton, LS10, and today is our first ever session of Garden Groovers social distance outside dancing.
And I've just been sat chilling in my garden waiting for Chrissy to come on, for my little boy to come and dance because he loves dancing.
It's really important that we stay active, it's really important that we stay connected with our communities. It's really important at this time that we have a sense of togetherness and that we can support each other. And it's really important that our children remain friends with people that they regularly see week in, week out. It's just a really big sense of community in LS10.
To me, in my eyes, it shows that the community can get together and have a little bit of exercise, a little bit of fun, even though you can still keep the 2 metre distance.